Here we are, one more time. Rodrigo Perez here. Have a look, rodrigoperez.com. You can also check capoeiraworld.org for more specific capoeira stuff. If you want to be a good capoeirista, learn how to ginga. If you don't ginga, you're not going to do any of the other movements properly. And it's going to look very funny as well. Let's keep this here. Ginga, a lot of people, as they step back, they lift the front foot. Don't do it. Don't do that. Stay on your toes. There. Hands. Back leg in line. Not crossing. Not to there. There. Wide steps. Wide steps. Not short. That doesn't exist. It's wide steps. Leg in line. Wide. Leg in line. Chest. Up. Head. Up. You can go to the sides by stand. Stand. Move your arms. Move your arms. Move your arms. Stand. Arms in front. Hands in front. Turn. Wide. Hands always on your face. Head, chest and head always up. There. Never here. There. Here. Sides. Step. Sides. Step. So from here. There. Round with your back leg. Change the weight. Round with the leg. It comes back. Round. Change. Go back. Round. Some people can do an L shape. Not like that. Round. 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 Stand. Keep it flat or on your toes, but not on your heels. If you don't ginga properly, none of the kicks are gonna go properly. Have a go, let me know, ask me questions. Go on the blog, on the website, Facebook. I don't know, leave me a message. See you guys later.